You want to tell us what's going on here, Steve?
Yeah, you know, a couple of us local guys are out at the local golf course here, and we're having a good time on the hill. We got Zach. He's just a wild man. He's pretty much the guinea pig. We built a new jump. We sent him on first to test it. We got Andrew. He's quality control. James, he's just crazy. He'll go off anything. And once they make sure it's safe for me, then I hit it. And, I don't want to get hurt.
I understand.
Don't tell anyone that.
So who's going first then right now?
I don't know.
Zach, maybe?
Zach?
But I'm feeling pretty confident today. The team at GT, Noma SNow Racer, worked really hard on the machine. It's feeling pretty good, feeling solid. A little problem with the muffler bearings, but other than that, it's good. And I'm feeling confident. I'm going to go for the GT jump distance record. I don't even know what it is. We're going to make one today.
So, what's this device here, this shovel?
We're going to gap.
Okay.
We're going to try to
take it. So, who's coming down right now?
At the top of the hill, but he landed. He's angry. That was some anger.
Anybody else coming down? Andrew Ingham, I'd like to give a few comments as to what has happened right now.
I thought I was going to hit the shovel, but I didn't.
Looks like you did, because it fell over.
No, like me personally. As an item.
Yes. Are you in pain right now?
No, I didn't think so. Like, no, I'm not.
Ow, now I am! Ow, my butt! Oh.
That's an immaturity right there.